Father, can we build a lyre together?
The instrument. Why?
We hunt, we train. Those are the only two things. You do to distract yourself.
They are not distractions.
Oh, of course not.
I just thought it'd be nice to learn some music. You could teach me, and no, it's stupid. Never mind. Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
So that's the voice I heard.
I hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
What is this?
A Lungvoka. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain.
Ha!
things too. If you could.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. Angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
We'll need explosives to clear that debris. Don't see any nearby. What's it say, brother? More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasir.
Oh.
Why enslave the creature?
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil? For lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Red's neck!
Behind you! Incoming!
The nest was hiding some sort of device. Got a new guest. There's a dock down there, but it looks like it's blocked. That dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. You can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature?
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
It will pass.
Yeah!
Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. Encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet. Creature, the mining rift. They're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it.
Thank you. Mjölnir, you said souls come in four parts. Does that mean you can lose some of your soul, but not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes
enough.
Luck alone is...
We will continue later.
Great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
Likes the wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
How's the shield holding up, lad?
It's good. I always knew Sindri was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks. Father, look, we can chisel through this door.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Nice. Oh, I gotta remember to ask Tyr about his travels to the lands beyond the seas.
You wish to travel the world?
I don't know. Maybe. See new places. Find out more about... myself. Father, I wanted to ask you something about your blades. The ones from your homeland.
What of them?
Why don't you just throw them away? I see the way you look at them sometimes. Like you're... I don't know. Like you hate them.
Even hateful things have their uses. Besides, I tried. They came back.
Mimir, you were talking about how Fenrir's soul is headed for the Light of Alphon. But that's because he was a wolf, right?
Aye. Were he a god or a human who died in battle, a Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla or Folkvanger. Had he been a human or god who died outside of battle, he'd be cast down to Helheim. But Fenrir was a wolf, so his soul will join all the others in Alfheim.
Like mothers.
Yes. Like your mothers.
Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks. Father, what's the biggest thing you've ever fought?
I do not know.
You can't remember?
Why do you ask?
I don't know. So we can compare?
It is not a competition.
I mean, not yet. Mimir, wouldn't you prefer to face forward rather than backward?
We already tried.
There were issues with viscera.
Oh.
There was a brief bit that I thought I might get used to it.
He did not.
Know what? My face is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah, on my jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
That's not just dirt.
It's not dirt.
Lynn seems to be missing.
Thank you.
Brother, you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
Are we going back to the city?
I hope you're back to clean up the mess that extra head of yours made.
We have done it.
Doesn't fix what I did, but hopefully it makes things a bit better. Let's be off, brother.
Ah, there you are. I knew you hadn't forgotten me.
Do you know Ratatosker?
Of course. We were just catching
Master
up.
Kratos, I would speak with you.
Squirrels I've conversed with, he's easily the most dapper.
Let's do it. Something special? And the kid? This'll draw attention from your face, at least. What are you looking for? Sure, I'm open. Ready when you are.